Thank you for being here.
Of course. Would you like a wristband?
Dan Cooper is pulling for duty.
Well done.
Great jacket.
I love this.
Okay, great. So we'll probably just pick up, you know, and just draw also so people can kind of, and if you want to do the same, that would be great.
Just pick that what now?
Pick up the drawing board.
Yeah.
And then you can like walk around and draw. We're going to do like 1 to 2 minute sketches.
Okay.
And like 1 to 2 minute gestures.
Okay.
And a lot of the people who are going to come probably have never probably drawn before.
Yeah.
So we're just going to kind of walk around and draw so they'll see kind of, you know, what, you know.
Okay.
I don't know. Yeah.
So you want us to draw?
Yeah.
Cool. I can do that.
Absolutely.
Hi, Dan.
Hey.
Yeah? Hello?
There you go. Okay, Hap, your turn. What are you going to do for posterity's sake?
Somebody flexed.
I got a lot of stuff way up there, you know, yeah.
Should we do a dance? any rate, I was wondering what you were.
This is Tundra, the polar bear. I enjoyed drawing her. This is a rough sketch that I didn't buy until the night before it was due, so I just put the rough sketch in. And this is my giraffe, my Maybelline. Little curl there. Neck should be slimmer, snout should be bigger, but it's okay.
I was obsessed with cheetahs. I thought they were, all the animals are hard to draw. Cheetahs are really hard to draw.
I love that.
Oh, thank you. And I wanted to do something where they look kind of tribal, kind of spacey, kind of like something in Omni magazine. You know, how pretentious is that? But that's, and you had talked about the eyes, and I thought, I gotta really work on those eyes. And I want to go back to the zoo again.
Me too.
I'm obsessed now with drawing animals. Now I'm, that's fun. But yeah, it was a good class. Maybe we keep talking about that. It was a fun class. It was a really good class. I got a lot out of it. A lot. And I'm drawing almost every day.
This is a giraffe drinking.
No.
Here I have the sentry. The sentry, this is a picture of three meerkats. And this one is on guard watching for predators. And he's just caught sight of an airplane. This is it's based on something someone at the zoo said about how they had to fog over the glass so that they didn't scare the meerkats all the time because the zoo was so close to the airport, so.
This isn't a still camera, by the way. This is video. No posing allowed.
Like, are you ever gonna take it?
I told you I'd have the camera on next time.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Do you want us to take a picture?
You're all right. Radio, Tony. Say hi.
Hi.
You love the Indianapolis Art Center. All right.
So, okay. You were bothering me at all?
All right.
I have one question.
Yes.
The couch. Was that like your couch, or was that one you went and got?
No, that was our couch, our first.
Our first couch,
purchase.
The first thing that we ever bought together as a couple.
Strong emotional.
Are these the artists you were
emotional?